When a time comes on us that we need to learn something about Islam, or we need to find motivation, or we need to find inspiration, these are the two things that we should look at. Number one, the Quran of Allah, the Kitab of Allah. And number two, the Sahaba Ikram radiallahu anhum ajma'in, and among them is Ahl Bayt. That the first misdaq of Ahl Bayt are the Ummahat al Mu'mineen. And after that, the children of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And after that, the son-in-laws of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Ahl Bayti for us is a source of guidance, as are all the other Sahaba Ikram radiallahu anhum ajma'in.